Hey guys, welcome to One Step. So to save the AutoCAD file in the previous or lower version, click on this AutoCAD logo, select Save As option, go to Drawing. Now in the file name, change the file name what you wish. This will create a new copy in the lower version. Now in the file type, select the low version, select the DWG version only. So my current version is 2018, so I will be selecting it 2010. Now choose the destination where you want to save the file. I will be saving it on desktop. Click on save. So this will create a new copy with the folder name new in the lower version, that is in the 2010 version. So guys, if you like this video, if you found it helpful, do give it a like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you.